Hello and welcome back to Charwell. So we're on the 6195M again. We've got the baler on the back. We also picked up one of the neighbours' trailers at the same time. So we've got two fields to do for them. They've bought the standing crop off the rest of the vineyard. So that's one field to do. We've got the one near our yard to do as well, which he's put two other trailers on for us. So he left his track there in case we have a problem. But just to be careful getting in the field. Funny angle this gate, as we know from when we've been in here before. As we're on this swath, we might as well start with this one. Let's see how we get on. More than enough horsepower here, that's for certain. We can see in the mirror when the bales are coming out. Be very careful turning corners with this one that fires bales. They can miss the trailer. Not sure how many trailers will fill up on here. But he'll have plenty of small bales for his trade, whatever he does with them. It's a bit hard going around bends with this. Make sure we don't catapult a bale out anyway. Should be okay for the most part. Isn't that big a crop really? Only just went in. Be interested to see how it coped with those double swaths we put down on our field. Starting to get a few in there now. Always have to be careful loading these trailers for them. We used to do it at our old farm as well, so he isn't a new customer. So we're one of the only ones in the area who run a conventional baler for contract work. So We've got another round after this one. It's got a little noisy road up for us. It's not one we've had to do. At least this could save us having to do conventional bales down on our field. Should get everything he needs off his own bits up there. Well, we have missed one. It's bound to happen. That one went in. Clear that up a bit later. I did say he'd clear any up which did miss. That's what he's done in the past. I'll just carry on and get these headlands finished, and I'll see you in a few moments' time. Okay, so we've got the drone up for you guys now, so you can see what we're up to a bit better. I think you might have been a bit ambitious with how many trailers he's put on this field. This is still the first one. As you can see, it's not full yet. Not even half full. It's a lot easier now we're on the straight work. That one nearly went a bit further than we wanted, shall we say. This is going to have some hay. We'll leave this trailer in this field when we're done. So it's only occasionally missing the trailer with the bale. Happen every once in a while. Not a lot we can do to prevent that, really. The horsepower for the bale, we just need to be able to pull the two of them up and down the hill. And the little clasp would handle the bale by itself. That's nearly one field cleared for him. I'm trying to find a nice tidy bale sledge at the moment, but not getting on very well with it. I'd like to do away with the flamethrower. We could do flat 8s or flat 10s with a grab, it'd be quicker for us. The thrower's okay when it's working properly. So just get these last three done now. See if we can just pick that bale up while we're down there. Got the other two. Doing too badly. Have to get our field quadrant baled. Nice day for doing this anyway. Let's see if we can pick this little thing up. Just chuck up into the trailer. That's in there out of the way. A bit annoyed getting out of the bale still running, but never mind. As if we were going too near it. Disappointing, but there we are. Nothing we can do about the yield on someone else's land. Don't think we better drop that there. Just pull the pin. Just hook the next one up. Now I'll run that trailer back to his farm for him. Thank you. quite easy to hook these up when that's in line. Right, so I just get his Maxim here. Now we'll run this up the farm. Connected up. Away we go. Bit different driving this to the 6M there. Up his farm. Just in case we should get any unexpected showers. Don't want these bales getting wet. Too far up there. There's a yard we've been to before. See if we think the best way to get there. Probably on the widest road, I should think. Fallow land still kicking about at the moment. Let's hope we don't snag this trailer up down here. Just run this up there, drop it in its yard. And then they can deal with it. got his other field to do yet, and we've got our own field just to get baled up. Not sure which we'll do first. We'll be recording his other field though. Right, so I'll leave that here, he can deal with that into his shed when he sees fit. I'll make my way back down the other field, where my tractor is. For now, that's where we'll be leaving this video. So I'll say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.